What's up? How y'all doing? Ooh, this is hot, Mike. I like this.
Hey.
Y'all like this orange lighting?
Shit.
This is sexy. I was looking at the orange light. If it's sexy, I'm gonna put some orange lights in my house. So I'm wearing an orange shirt like, fuck, you know, look there, look like a big ass orange pumpkin. I just tried this top of shit. Like the energy is here, man. It's like love in the air. I smell it. I like it. You got a couple, friends, couples. I was gonna say, I see, you and your girl, man, because, like, dudes asking, like, if, like, interracial love is for real. Like, I'm a product, but I'm a weird product, because, like, most interracial, like, I hate talking interracial. Fuck it.
Because,
like, the main interracial is, like, black and white. You know, like, when you see us, I say us. When you see like black and white, it's like seeing pandas at the zoo, you get excited and shit. But I'm half black and Chinese, so I'm like a red panda out there. Man, I'm rare, but nobody goes to see me, yo. It's a hard life. That was a little too real for me. Man, like that was a lot of pressure. I'll tell y'all, y'all are like excellent. Like if it was like an audience grade, you got a fucking 10.
Yeah.
You help yourself. I'll tell y'all right now, that's a lot of fucking pressure when you sitting up there and y'all just rapping and everything. I'm like, oh, I can't fuck this up. If they don't laugh, my soul would be crushed. Oh man, I almost thought I had a head jokes. I don't know if y'all can tell by looking at me, but I got great self-defense skills. I am what they call an escape artist. I'm good at getting out of inhospitable situations. Like, I think it's better to say that we've all been victims at one point or another of the passive-aggressive street rapper. This dude walked up to me. Hey, my brother, hey. With each egg get a little bit more aggressive. Like, we was in a Walmart parking lot. I'm like, dang it, I knew I should have went to Target. Because I tell y'all, the worst neighborhood Target is better than a Walmart in the suburbs. Like, you can feel them lurking when you go in the parking lot. Well, I'm going to tell this dude I ain't registered to vote. I'm going to tell these kids I want to they can't. Like, why would I want your candy? You selling me candy at retail price and the whole thing you bought it from behind me. Like, I like my candy air conditioned. I want no sweat box Snickers. But this joke was about rappers though. So the dude, like, he gave me a sample. Like, he just started rapping at me. He thought I was gonna buy a CD. He was like, "Too shot, too cold. All cold. You going home. Bip, bip, bip. Bip, bip. Smooth." Like, Smooth was a tagline. I don't know his name. It was Smoothie B or Smoothie G. I don't know. But I didn't know. That motherfucker can't count. He said, "Two shots? That was sex." Thank you for the like, because that joke was all out of order. You missed the interracial part. I did it just for y'all. Like, you missed it.
Sorry, clean bathroom.
All good. Clean bathrooms here, right?
Yeah.
But fuck it, since you here, I seen y'all do y'all thing. What they call it, is it PDA? Public display of something? Like, I seen it, like, dude.
Yeah.
All right, I'm short on time. I gotta get to it. But you was leaning on her arm, and I said, "God damn, that's love." There's no punchline. I just want to let y'all know that.
Sexy
and
orange up there.
I was unprepared for that response. I will bring up your next comedian. She's very funny. I want you to give her a hand. Alyssa Cohen.